Bin Ghazali. I'm from 5PME4. Okay, today I'm we're talking about the airport as a vacation place. Airport is a place where the commercial aircraft landing and take off. It's the domestic and international aircraft such as Malaysia Airlines, Firefly, Malindo, and AirAsia. These aircraft give the services and opportunity to all people to travel around the world in a short period of time. The airport is one of the interest place to be visited because of their facilities such as KLIA and KLI2. Is the airport is a vacation place? Yes, the airport is a vacation place to be visited because of a lot of facilities inside there, such as food and beverage, branded shop, shopping mall, restaurant, hotel, and also provide us with the transportation facilities so people can go anywhere they want. Malaysia has two biggest airports, which is KLIA and KLI2. This airport have their own facilities and privileges such as hotel, public transport that give the tourists comfortability. The tourism can book the hotel in the airport while go to travel with public transportation like ERL, taxi, and rapid KL buses. Furthermore, there are many retail shops in the airport such as Padini, H&M and other boutiques while enjoy the view of runway and aircraft operation. The tourism can save their budget by going to vacation in the airport while going to shopping mall with their family. Opinion, the international airport like KLIA and KLI2 must be expand their facilities such as shopping mall, food and beverage, transportation, retail shop and entertainment place to attract the tourism to visit our international airport. To our airport and increase the income of country many exchanging of tourism are play important role to increase the country currency. And lastly from me, airport is considering to be a vacation place because of their facilities and privilege.